David says, "You turned my wailing into dancing. You removed my sackcloth and clothed me with joy, that my heart may sing to you and not be silent. O Lord my God, I will give you thanks forever." As you approach Thanksgiving, let this be your attitude. No matter how bad 2020 has been, God has turned your wailing into dancing because he has rescued you. You get to praise him forever. This hardship is true, and it remains for a season. But this season will end, and you will rejoice forever.